I've always been, I guess, described as a bit of a geek. Throughout high school and college, I was very interested in science and science research and computers. My undergraduate degree was in computer science and engineering, but I was also very interested in medicine. I feel like it's a little bit cliche to say I've always known I wanted to do pediatrics, but I truly feel that way. I really enjoyed kids, and I really like the idea of being able to take care of children. I came to CHOP in 2012 as a pediatrics resident. I came here for a three-year residency. I had the good fortune of being asked to stay on and do a chief resident year, which allowed me to expand a lot of different areas of my training. Coming to CHOP, I knew on the interview day that this was the place that I wanted to be. And it just felt right. The people were amazing, the people were friendly, the co-residents were a supportive group that seemed like people who worked really hard and had that intellectual curiosity, but also supported each other in a way that was that seemed very special. Really, my biggest advice that I tell medical students about why they should choose CHOP for residency is I really don't know of a place where you can get the depth and breadth of clinical training as you can get at CHOP. My wife is also a pediatrics resident, and we had two children before we came to residency. And so we knew when we were applying for residencies that we wanted a program that was flexible and encouraged a balance, if you will, of family life and residency as much as that's possible in a demanding clinical residency. And we found that at CHOP. In 2016, I entered my critical care fellowship, and then right around the beginning of that, I decided to combine that fellowship with a clinical informatics fellowship. Being able to be in a combined program of critical care and clinical informatics, really the first of its kind in the country, has enabled me to bring all of these things together that I enjoy doing. From being in the morning sitting at the computer and working on a data model or a machine learning problem, to in the afternoon going to clinic and taking care of some of the sickest patients in the hospital, it really has been an amazing opportunity and an amazing experience. As a resident here at CHOP, we work in many different environments. We work in our emergency department. We work in outpatient clinics. We deal with patients coming in who have bread and butter pediatrics problems, but we also work in our NICU and our pediatric ICU on our oncology units. It's rewarding because this is a connection that you make with a family that I think is unlike any other connection that people can make. You're working with these families in their sometimes in their hardest and most difficult hour. For me, it all comes down to the patient that's in front of you and the kid that you get to see growing up and hopefully getting better. Now I can say that I definitely am doing what I wanted to do when I grew up.